It's very simple. You just have some movements to learn, okay? They are kind of chess movements. Once you learn those, everything comes in an easy way. And you can make subtractions, multiplications, and divisions, and actually whatever. You can make even divisions with infinite decimals. You can make a square root.
Should I edit? Should I edit?
Yes. And the result should be 21,955. This is a mathematic that you operate with the right side of your brain. Uh-huh. You don't make any calculation in the typical way. He's thinking.